Днес определено имам късмет, защото се намирам между претендентите за мистър Ливан и определено ми е много трудно да преценя кой ще спечели и кой е най-красив от тях. Какво най-много ти хареса в България и имаш ли си вече любимо място?
Of course we did like Bulgaria. It's a great country and we already visit a lot of places here. It's really cool and we hope we will visit it soon. Thank you.
Защо реши да участваш в мистър Ливан?
Of course for the experience it's a great way to show the Lebanese guy everything he represents in Lebanon. And it's a great start to a new level in life, maybe to get to somewhere else, which is something great. Thank you.
Всички чужденци казват, че българските жени са много красиви. На теб харесват ли ти?
Yes, of course. yesterday we had visit a club and it was a really nice night.
Hello. Разбрах, че вчера сте били на дискотека. По-хубави ли са партията в София от тези в Бейрут?
Both of them are amazing, but I think everyone knows the Beirut nightlife and Batroun nightlife. So I advise everyone in Bulgaria also to visit us in Lebanon because we have amazing nightclubs.
Защо реши да участваш в мистър Ливан? Искаш ли да работиш като модел за напред?
Of course, because once I got into that position, and which is great, I'm representing my country, Lebanon, outside and all over the world, international. So of course I'm gonna continue in that field, and I'm gonna have a great combination between fashion and fitness together. Thank you.
Хареса ли ти в България и какво ще си отнесеш от София в Бейрут?
Bulgaria is a great country. We visited many districts in Bulgaria, and every district has its own personality. You can take a lot of things to teach to the Lebanese people, and Bulgaria is more like Lebanese. It looks similar to Lebanon. And the people are very generous and caring.
Какво ще направиш, ако спечелиш мистър Ливан?
Okay. If I want to win the title of Mr. Lebanon, definitely I have a lot of plans. I will start with fixing a lot of things in my country. And second, I will go to maybe to mix things with other country. And I started to think about Bulgaria because we came here. We saw the beauty of the country, the civilization and the history and everything. So maybe we'll do this mixture and business together.
Претендентите за мистър Ливан са много високи и красиви. Има ли специални изисквания, за да участват в конкурса?
Hello. Of course, the personality of the Lebanese guy and the look from inside and outside. These are the three important things for the candidate of Mr. Lebanon.
Здравей, какво мислят твоите приятели и семейството ти за участието ти в мистър Ливан? Това е Пол, той е последният победител в мистър Ливан. Пол, с какво се различава арабския моден свят от европейския?
I want to start by thanking Miss Angie Kasabiyya and Mr. Nidal Bshirawi for making this happen and for us being part of this, interacting with the Bulgarian community and the Lebanese community in Bulgaria. It's a pleasure for us. Concerning your question, I would say the Lebanese fashion is like progressing and developing every year. And it's well known, especially after Nidal getting the Beirut Fashion Week. So I think the similarities now are getting more likely. So I hope everyone will visit Lebanon and I hope to collaborate between the Lebanese Fashion Weeks and the Bulgarian Fashion Weeks.
Кое е най-хубавото нещо, което ти се случи след като спечели титулата мистър Ливан?
Winning the title Mr. Lebanon is not like a simple target I got. It's a really life-changing title and it made many differences in my daily life and in my career. And the most amazing thing happened to me is representing my country outside and Mr. International and being able to represent Lebanon in the great way and the best way possible by achieving and winning the title.
Говоря си с Раби, който освен съпруг на прекрасната Енджи Касабие, през 2014-та печели и мистър Ливан. След като спечели мистър Ливан, това как промени живота ти?
Actually, from my inner personality, nothing has changed, but because of the exposure, of course, a lot of things has to be changed. Especially the way of behaving with people. You cannot be all the time, you cannot be exposed and you have to be appeared in a specific way, especially that you are representing the Lebanese guy and your country. You have to act all the time decent and elegant and tidy and to be a good example for all the influenced people. Actually, it's really amazing feeling when people stop me to take photos or autograph. It's an amazing feeling, but you have to be confident and responsible for this title because you are holding an identity for you and showing it in a very beautiful way. So it was unforgettable year. And people consider this as a good example. So I think most of the guys wants to be Mr. Lebanon, and I'm so lucky I was one of them.
Благодаря, thank you.